The Met Office's meteorologist Aidan McGivern declared conditions are set to turn drier and warmer as the working week transitions into the long weekend. He explained, "It is going to turn drier and warmer, and this early May bank holiday Monday is likely to be the warmest early May bank holiday Monday on record. Countrywide, we are expecting drier and warmer weather over the next 10 days. High pressure will build in and the jet stream moving north." Mr. McGivern detailed temperatures could reach 26 C with figures even higher possible. Met Office Getty MR McGivern detailed temperatures could reach 26 C with figures even higher possible. He iterated the previous record for the hottest early May bank holiday Monday was registered at 23.6 C, a number that looks set to be topped significantly. The meteorologist went on, "But of course this is the UK, things are not that straightforward, it is not going to be sunny everywhere all the time, there will be some low cloud, there will be some mist and fog, and especially in the north of Scotland there will be some rain, but there is a chance that if the jet stream draws humid air up from the continent that we will see some thunderstorms on bank holiday Monday, but that is a lower chance. What is more likely is that the jet stream will drift just to the north of Britain and will allow most places across the UK a dry and bright bank holiday Monday. Temperatures could be 26 C, possibly even warmer in the south, and with only 23.6 C to beat, this would make it the warmest early May bank holiday Monday on record. So for much of the UK it is looking dry, warm and bright on bank holiday Monday, but there is the outside chance that humidity will rise in the south and we will see some thunderstorms. With the hottest early May bank holiday ever forecast, bookmaker Coral has slashed its odds for the hottest May ever in the UK. The company's Harry Aitken head said, "We had the hottest April day for 69 years last month, and with forecasters suggesting some sizzling bank holiday weather is on the cards, there's a chance we might break a record in May too. Ever since the bleak winter we had, we've been inundated with bets for the hottest year on record. Perhaps it's people betting with their hearts over their heads, but with the sun set to return it does look a distinct possibility." Meanwhile, the Met Office has forecast a cloudy but more mild Thursday across the UK. Mr. McGivern stated the low cloud could bring some hill fog across parts of the country. He commented, "Thickening cloud will bring with it outbreaks of rain, a lot of it light and patchy, rain and drizzle across western Scotland and northern Ireland. The low cloud associated with the weather front will also push into northwest England as well as parts of Wales through the course of Thursday, so generally many places will turn cloudy through Thursday, and the low cloud will bring with it some hill fog in the northwest as well. As damp weather, brighter skies will be present in eastern Scotland down through northern and southern England as well, and that is where the best of the temperatures will be on Thursday, a milder feel to things. Clear spells will continue after dark on Thursday as well." Met Office, the previous record for the hottest early May bank holiday Monday was registered at 23.6 CTHE. Meteorologist explained, "Cloud will remain on Friday but temperatures will continue to rise." He remarked, "But with a fairly mild southwesterly airflow during Thursday night, something known as a warm sector, it will be a frost-free night up and down the UK. For many places it is a dry start to Friday. We will just about see a spell of wet weather for the far north of Scotland into the Northern Isles during the course of Friday. It does eventually push away during the afternoon." Met Office meteorologist explained, "Cloud will remain on Friday but temperatures will continue to rise, then across the country many places will be dry and bright with just some damp and dull weather continuing into western Scotland. Further south there will be sunny spells and it will feel increasingly warm. That warm weather will increase as we go through the weekend.